Okay, that's enough of that nonsense. Let's go see what Mandy's story is like. Will this story involve, that was his name again. Oh, that's not good. Didn't want to stand there, but could not get away in time. And she eats him as well. I was honestly expecting something more unique to her. I don't know what, but certainly not ham. Okay, these bouncing puzzles are gonna get annoying. I'd rather not have to go through a bouncing puzzle every time I need health. Ultimately, I'd like to see a bouncing puzzle that doesn't have health as its reward at the end. I do not like these bad enemies at all. That works. Ooh, nice. Not good. Oh, slow down with this nonsense going on. How about some health gain? Yeah, that's nice. Why do I bounce off the wooden platform? Well then. Her special attack is. No, no. I honestly never would have guessed that. If that's from the cartoon, it's an episode I never saw. There we go. Not really worth it. Actually, I take that back. This is rather nice. Let's see what we have up here. Interesting. That and how do I activate it? Pump chicken shop, I'm probably gonna die. Not good.
I just choose not to win.
Cute. Special stuff that Grim has, but hey, it's not really worth it for getting through the rest of Mandy's story and all the missions that we would need to do. Wait for all this. Nicely. I really like this gun now. Give me more than that. See ya. Even better. I wasn't expecting one though, so soon. Guns are not useful against these bats. Nothing is useful against these damn bats. Don't tell me it's gonna be a bouncing puzzle over an open... Oh, it is. I'll just be doing that. Thanks, game. Thanks a bunch. I figured, you know, the ham was just an extra bonus at the end. But no, you can't even get past it. You gotta take the upper route. Let's try this again now. Okay. course, Jack-O-Lantern. Why couldn't I remember that name before? Stop standing there. What to do, I just have to actually be able to do it now. Without dying. Maybe fighting him. Losing battle is impossible to win. Yeah. Let's just get some health back. Yes. Well, at least this boss was a lot easier to figure out. Why not? There's multipliers? Where am I getting multipliers from? Hitting things repeatedly? Okay, that works. Take a quick break for a minute.